Goswami has told. Sadhu Sangha. No? Harikatha Shravan. Then second time Sadhu Sangha. Then he will pay, have faith. That is Sattva. And then Guru Padashya. And then Bhajan. Then Anatta Nibritti. Then Nishtha. Then Ruchi. Then Asakti. Then Rati Artha. Up to this, this is Sadhu. So, gradually, there is development in bhakti. First sopan, first step is Shraddha. But it will come by any...
Guruji ko kaise realize karega?
Oh, if you are sincere, Krishna will be merciful to take you to any bona fide.
Bona fide Guruji ke paas gaye, diksha liya, satisfied.
Satisfaction will come without delay, first. And that is why then Shraddha will come. Faith in the words of Guru, faith in the words of Krishna, faith in the words of Srimad Bhagavad Gita and all others. Must come. Otherwise, no bhakti, nothing. It is like semblance of avas. Bhakti nahi na ho. Keval avas matra. Step by step, you should advance.
Rotamana,
me. Hey, Mohan.